Hello, my name is Stephen Broadley and I'm your VP of Operations.
I'm Darshika Selvasilam, your VP Campaigns and Advocacy.
I'm Yusuf Mohammed and I'm your VP Equity.
I'm Vanessa Hunt, your VP Campus Life.
And I'm Krishna Saravanamuthu, your York Federation of Students President. And we're your YFS executive team.
The York Federation of Students is your student union that's independent from our campus administration as well as all levels of government, and the York Federation of Students represents over 52,000 undergraduate students at York University.
The YFS operates out of two different offices in order to accommodate your student needs. The general office is located in room 336 of the Student Center, where members are able to make general inquiries, speak with executive members, or speak to our student advocate on academic appeals. To inquire about your YFS health and dental plan, purchase tickets for events, or get some information about our campaigns, come visit us at your member services office located in room 106 in the Student Center.
Historically, the YFS has always been on the forefront of social change on campus, whether it's advocating for an equitable campus, winning women's only gym time, or advocating for student rights. Remember that education is a right, and together we will not give up the fight.
Join us in our fight to end the sale of bottled water on our campus and get ready for our new lineup of speakers for our Expressions Against Oppression speaker series. As students, our strength is in our numbers, and we hope that you'll get involved in the YFS as we continue our fight for social justice.
As a student at one of the largest universities in Canada, it's easy to get lost on campus and in your textbooks, so make sure to take a break and join us at some of our many events throughout the year, such as Raptors games, Yuck Yucks trips, and much more. Also, get ready for one of the biggest welcome weeks York University has ever seen, where students can take part in events such as Dirty Bingo, York's annual Red and Blue Bowl, and a concert with NERD featuring Pharrell.
At the York Federation of Students, not only do we defend your student rights at the local campus administrative level, but we also lobby on your behalf at the municipal, provincial, and federal levels of government by working together with over 500,000 students through the Canadian Federation of Students, which is our national and provincial students' union. For example, last year when the TTC introduced a 25% fare hike, the YFS, along with other GTA students' unions, came together and won you the first ever $99 discounted TTC Metro Pass for post-secondary education students.
By working together, we can continue fighting for social change on our campus, in our province, and across our country.
We encourage you to get involved and make the most out of what can be a thrilling university experience with your students' union.
We look forward to meeting you and working with you over the next year.
Remember, the York Federation of Students is your student union. So if any problems at all, don't hesitate to stop by our office.